was CGI. Bruh. Replay that.
Lesson of the day. Never
believe fake news on this media.